That's against the law. You're coming with me.
Can't touch me. Can't touch me. Just like the bad guy from Lethal Weapon 2. I've got diplomatic immunity, so Hammer, you can't sue. I can write graffiti, even jaywalk in the street. I can riot, loot, not give a hoot, and touch your sister's teeth. Can't touch me. You can't touch me.
What in God's name is he doing?
You can't touch me.
I believe that's the worm.
Stop. Pita time. I'm a big shot. There's no doubt. Light a fire and pee it out. Don't like it? Kiss my rump. Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Can't touch me. Yeah, do the Peter Griffin bump. Can't touch me. I'm presidential Peter. Interns think I'm hot. Don't care if you're handicapped, I'll still park in your spot. I've been around the world, from Hartford to Back Bay. It's Peter, go Peter, up to Peter, yo Peter, let's see Reed just rap this way. Can't touch me. Except for you. You can touch me.
Okay, children, gather around. Now, since Eric Cartman can't seem to remember the words to Oh Holy Night, we're going to use a little shock therapy. I'm going to give one of you children this cattle prod, and if Eric forgets any words, just shock him a little, okay? Who wants the prod?
Me! I want to!
Here you go, Kyle. Why don't you take it?
Sweet!
Okay, Eric, whenever you're ready.
And... what was that for? I didn't screw up!
No, Kyle, you can't shock him unless he forgets the words.
Sorry, Mr. Garrison.
Those aren't the words, Eric.
This Jesus was born, and so we give praise. Okay. Fall on your knees and hear the angels.
Very nice, Eric.
I remember that whole course. Didn't even have to...
Missed it.
Damn, Cartman.
Wow. Okay, Eric, now we're gonna do the French words.
What?